Welcome back to another lab solution. In this video we are going to see the gadget chains. A gadget is a snippet of code that exists in the application that can help an attacker to achieve a particular goal. An individual gadget may not directly do anything harmful with the user input. However, the attacker's goal might simply be to invoke the method that will pass their input into another gadget. So we'll use this gadget chain in order to perform some action that usually we are not able to do with a direct attack. As you can see, there is this main tool. Why so serial? Is a tool which will allow us to create a gadget of code in order to perform some attack. Let's access the lab. As usual, we need to delete the file morale.txt, but if we search also Java deserialization is why so serial, we will find the GitHub repository made by various contributors, which will allow us to create this gadget chain. As you can see, the main command is java-jar-yo-so-serial.jar, and we need to place one of the payloads. As you can see, there is various type of code and library. And first we need to download the package. We can download it from this link, latest release jar, or we can also git clone the repository and use this command maven clean package -d skip test. Let's access the web server with Weiner as user and Peter as password. We need just to intercept a request, which will allow us, after we create the cookie session act, to solve the lab. So let's create this gadget chain with the java-jar yo why so serial dash all dot jar, and let's insert the command collection. In this case we need to use the command collection for. After this, there is this last argument that we need to use, it which is the command that we want to inject. It's remove and the directory with the file to delete. Also, we need to pipe the output to base64 with -w0, which will erase all the spaces and all the returns character. And as you can see, this is the cookie session that we need to use to perform this attack. We need to copy it and place it into the current request in order to solve the lab. But I would like to let you see what is generated by this command. This is a portion of code of the Java of the gadget chain. But to perform this attack, we need to have it in base64. This was the reason why I pipe it in base64. Let's place it here. And let's send this request to the repeater section. And as you can see, if we now send the request, we get an error. This error says us to that input byte array has incorrect ending. And we need to solve this problem, we need to convert all the base64 to the URL encoded. We encode all the character. And if we send now the request, we will solve the lab. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. See you soon.